everybody. Welcome to episode 2 of Monday Morning Mailbag with Carly. I see my mother wrote this book, If My Ass Were Smaller, Life Would Be Perfect, and Other Lies Mean Girl in Your Head Tells You. And every Monday morning, I dig into her messages and I read them right here with you. And today's message is from our dear friend Cindy over in Australia. Cindy says, I absolutely loved your book. It was insightful, supportive, real, and touching. I love the mix of fictional and non-fictional stories. A delightful read, so real and beautifully written. Your two arrows in the shape of a butt is so smart. I feel this encapsulates the book in a caring and welcoming way, as well as the well-known question, does my butt look big in this? Congratulations, Julie, you did a great job. Thanks, Cindy, for that message. Now, I'm gonna let y'all in on a little secret. You probably didn't know. I can hardly see anything anymore. Well, I couldn't even tell the size and shape of a butt if it hit me right in the face. But you know, I'm okay with that. Because my nose works perfectly. I can still snip out a butt like a young pup. But I'm guessing that might not be as appealing to you as it is to me. And if that's the case, you should visit my mom's website at www.julieglynn.com and you should look at her book. Now, as you can see, I got a lot of mail here. So be sure and come back next Monday morning and we'll go through some more of her messages. I'll talk to you then. Bye-bye.